Okay, now we're going to learn how to solve a system of equations from a table. Okay, we got this example. We got two tables, and first we need to write an equation for each table, and then we're going to write our system, and then we're going to solve it. So to write the equation of the first table, first I need to find the slope. How I'm going to find the slope with the two-point formula? So y sub 2 minus y sub 1 divided by x sub 2 minus x sub 1. So in this case will be 4 minus 6 and 0 minus negative 2, which is negative 2 divided by 2 will be negative 1. So that's my slope. My y-intercept is when the x is equal to 0. So in this case, my y-intercept will be 4. So my y-intercept is 4. I can write my equation of the line, y equals negative x plus 4. Now, let's write an equation for the second table. Same step, using the two-point formula, which in this case will be negative 7 minus negative 8 divided by negative 4 minus negative 8. So on the top will be 1. 1 divided by positive 4, it will be 1 divided by 4. That's my slope. My y-intercept is when x equals to 0, which in this case is negative 6. So my y-intercept is negative 6. I can write my equation, 1, 4 times x minus 6. Then I have my two equations. And then I can solve it. You can do it by graphing, substitution, elimination. In this case, I'm going to do it by substitution, even though probably graphing will be the easiest. So by substitution, I'm going to substitute the y on both sides for the expression. So I'm going to have just one equation in terms of x. So negative x plus 4 equals 1 over 4x minus 6. Then solve for x, plus x on both sides. 4 equals 5 over 4x minus 6. Then remove the negative 6. Plus 6 plus 6, 10 equals 5 over 4 equals x. I mean, 5 over 4 times x. So to remove the coefficient that is a fraction, the easiest way will be multiplied by the reciprocal. The reciprocal of 5 over 4 will be 4 over 5. So multiply both sides by 4 over 5, and then I'm going to have x equals 8. That's my first part of the solution. Then substitute the value of x on one of the other equations. In this case, I'm going to use the first one. So y equals negative 8, instead of negative x, I'm going to substitute with the 8 plus 4. So it will be y equals negative 4. So my solution will be 8 comma negative 4. That will be my solution for this system of equation. That's how you solve the system when you have two tables. First, you have to find the equation of each table, then use any of the methods, graphing, substitution, or elimination to find the solution, okay?